A fire that had broken out at Shahid Grand Center in Dhaka's Uttara area was doused after nearly 3.5 hours on Wednesday morning. Warehouse Inspector of the Fire Service and Civil Defense Headquarters, Anwarul Islam, said the first hit the 6th, 7th and the 8th floor of the building around 1:18 a.m. and spread soon. Firefighting units rushed to the spot and extinguished the blaze around 4:40 a.m. Two firefighters sustained minor injuries while dodging the flames.